subscribe to Kiran Kambli Knowledge World YouTube channel and press on the bell icon. Never miss an update from this channel. Kiran Kambli Knowledge World will provide you all the details about current job openings in private as well as in government. We'll provide you online coaching for all government exams along with syllabus with PDF. I'll help you guys to get your dream job. Thank you for watching. Hey friends, good evening to everyone and welcome to Kiran Kambli Knowledge World YouTube channel. I can say an educational related YouTube channel. Guys, many of you are asking me, sir, how to upload JPG picture in the online application. Okay, it could be a KPD shell, it could be anything like any government applications. Okay, it could be any government application. See, what I'm going to do is, so I'm just going to teach you how to upload a JPG file in the online application. I can say all the government online applications. Okay, guys, you guys don't need to go to the cyber cafe and you guys don't need to scan your photocopy and all. Okay, so you guys can do it from your end only, from your mobile only. Okay, see, there is an application. Okay, there is an application called cam scanner. Okay, I'll just mention the application link in the description box as well. Okay, you guys can go through that and you guys can download the application. Okay, see, I'll teach you how to do it. Okay, the first thing is, what you need to do is, you guys need to open, just give me a moment here, you guys need to open this thing, which thing? Cam scanner. Just, I have already installed, so let me open it. See, cam scanner, guys, and you guys need to open it. And after this, see, there is a symbol. See, the camera picture is there. You guys need to click on that thing. After that, see, and after that, what you guys can do is, see, take a picture of your thumb impression. Take a picture of your thumb impression like this. See, take a picture of your thumb impression. Let me take a picture. Okay, see, already taken. See, I press on the OK. After this, what you can do is, just give me a moment, it's getting processed. Let me correct the ratio as well. Click on the right, then it becomes like this. Guys, you can choose anything like lighten. So when you choose lighten, it becomes like this, and when you choose magic color, it becomes like this. Okay, lighten is okay. You can take that. Okay, after that, I pressed on the OK button. See, guys, after that, you guys can save it. See, you guys can PDF as well as JPG. Okay, you guys can save it as PDF as well as image JPG. Okay, see, guys, this is what you guys need to do. Okay, you guys don't need to go to the cyber cafe, and you guys don't need to scan your photocopy. Okay, don't waste your money at the cyber cafe. You guys can do it from your end only. You guys can do it from your mobile only. Okay, I can say. Okay, and not only thumb impression. Okay, you guys can also scan your photos and your caste certificate and whatever certificate you guys have. Okay, you guys can scan those things and you can do the same thing. Okay, you guys don't need to go to the cyber cafe. That's what I just want to say here. Okay, so if you like my videos, kindly press on the like button and kindly share this video and kindly give me a subscribe. That's what I want. Okay, I'll come up with a new video. Thank you very much. Subscribe to Kiran Kambli Knowledge World YouTube channel and press on the bell icon. Never miss an update from the channel.